Good evening, everyone. Welcome to the Millennium Stage here at the Kennedy Center, this wonderful venue. My name is Silvia Blumer. I'm the Culture Programs Curator at the Goethe Institute, the German Culture Center. And I'm very happy and proud to introduce to you tonight's program, the Youth Jazz Orchestra from North Rhine Westphalia. They are here together with the choir of the George Mason University. And it's a wonderful group of people. The orchestra was founded in 1975, and they have traveled the world with their exceptional concerts. And they won several awards nationally in Germany, but also worldwide. And yes, we are very happy to have them here. The tour is organized in conjunction with the Goethe Institute and the German Embassy, also here the concert. And the concert is also part of the project Wunderbar Together. I don't know if you heard about it. It's a year-long celebration of German-American friendship with hundreds of projects throughout the United States. And I can highly recommend to check out the website wunderbartogether.org. So, but now I would like to introduce to you the conductor of the George Mason Music Group and Choir, Stan Engelbretson.
Thank you. Thank you. Good evening. It's a delight to welcome this wonderful orchestra here. We had the chance to perform together 2 weeks ago in Germany, in Cologne and in Dortmund. It was a great experience, and we're excited to bring you Ellington tonight, Duke Ellington's Sacred Concert Selections, but also, even more importantly perhaps, a world premiere of this new version by Michel Vilmo, who's standing now to take a bow, of Da Pacem. It's a new piece he's writing. And you'll get a chance to hear some really beautiful new music with the George Mason University singers in soundcheck, and of course our wonderful youth orchestra, all conducted by Herr Michel Reif, my wonderful colleague. Thank you.
Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. best for me.
Thank you.
thank you for joining us at Millennium Stage. As we prepare for another performance,